do now is we're going to go through the punch logistics punch number chart, which is 1 through 12. So Primo is going to demonstrate each one of these punches, and we're going to just show you from a clinical standpoint how each one of them should be executed. Starting with punch number 1, the jab. Boom. Let's try that out right here. Shoot them all in combination. 1, 2, more time. 1, 1, 1. Information was informative to you, but remember at all times, when developing the skill set of boxing, you must cross all the T's and dot all the I's. You do not want to risk yourself getting hurt very bad. So, if this video helped you at all, make sure you give us a like. And remember, the safety of boxing, there's so many levels to this, and you don't want to put yourself out there too soon. Continue to follow us, and we look forward to seeing you on the other side, in the winner's circle. So long.